Newly minted 1500 gold medalist Faith Kipyegon and 5000 meters women's silver medalist Hellen Obiri are back in the country after their triumphant performances at the Olympic Games in Tokyo, Japan. Faith Kipyegon said she will take a deserved break before resuming training for the 2022 season, where she has set her sights on competing at the World Athletics Championships in Oregon. That's in the United States. Kipyegon also hinted at the possibility of shifting to a different distance. Hellen Obiri, who competed in the 5,000 meters and 10,000 meters in Tokyo, also said she's contemplating to compete in the road races, but remained coy on the exact timeline for the switch. The duo were accompanied by Winnie Chebet, Edna Chebitok, and head coach Bernard Ouma.
So make them happy too.
Kwa sahi bado nita focus 1500, nione nita perform aje this year. Na going forward to next year, maybe nita mix up and down 15 na 5000.
Kama athlete unafaa unachipia moral, I'm going to train for it. So stand kwanza na marathon director, I'm going to start with 10k and 21k. So maybe in the next 1 year, 1.5 years, I'm going to move to full marathon.